In the past 10 years, violent crime has been on the rise across U.S. cities, and without intervention, it will only continue to grow. To tackle this issue, the Rutgers School of Criminal Justice developed risk terrain modeling to address areas of high crime without the need for over-policing. This technique for analyzing root causes in city landscapes is a critical tool for improving public safety outcomes. With national and international recognition, Rutgers has pioneered a unique approach to reimagining crime prevention. The Rutgers-led Newark Public Safety Collaborative engages over 40 community organizations, providing real-world data and insights that empower them to make meaningful actions to reduce crime. And suddenly, public safety has become a community effort. Risk terrain modeling encourages the police and the public to work together, each acting as a spoke in the wheel with momentum to prevent crime. The results have been decisive. To date, cities using risk terrain modeling to analyze crime patterns have shown crime reductions well over 30% in affected areas. For example, installing new and brighter streetlights has helped to reduce neighborhood violent crime by as much as 40%. We cannot arrest our way out of public safety concerns. Rutgers is leading the charge to empower stakeholders to make decisions informed by data to improve our communities.